looks cute. I think it just hurt something in the pool.
Yeah.
Imagine something stuck in there again. Nope, it was leaves.
Okay. So I kind of put brushless in it. It might be on 3S now. Brushless was always the plan for this car anyway. I just wanted to try it out with the brushed motor in it. But I think it's gonna be way more enjoyable now.
Yeah, that's way better.
I'm hearing that clutch.
That's not clutch, that's the metal gears.
Oh, really?
It's all metal now, yeah. Hearing the tires spin too.
It's hard to keep up with it. I was getting it though until you stopped. Nice.
That was a pretty good one.
I got all of it too. Yep, it sounded like the, not the wheels.
I'm on my wheels.
Oh, really?
Definitely jumps a lot higher.
Right in the water again?
No, I don't want it all nasty. It might happen though. The bumper landing? It'll be okay.
Oh! That was on purpose.
No, it wasn't. It's upside down in the water, though.
Everything's waterproof, right? Even your new stuff?
Yeah.
It went really high that time.
That's not bad. Now it's got power to push it up the ramp.
Like She broke. You broke her. She ain't made to go that high, dude.
So when's when I say one more?
Is it a gear or something?
Sounds like I lost a gear.
Lost a gear?
Yeah, like it might have come off or either that or the motor moved away.
Yeah. I mean, that's really hard hit from that.
So it ain't touching no more? Yeah. It's very possible. Man, this car's a lot of fun on 3S now. Now I gotta get it rock solid for the gearing to stay. Yeah, because nothing's touching right now. So I think the motor moved away. Yeah. I think that's what happened. All the gears are metal, so I didn't take a gear out. I ain't got enough power for that. Oh well. That was fun. Now I'll get the big car out.
My ears are freezing.
It's a little cold out here. Yeah, so whatever happened to this, I think the motor moved.
Probably.
But whatever happened, I gotta figure it out so I can make it rock solid. So that's gonna be a lot of fun here. Well, I'm down a battery, so. Looks like this is gonna run on 6S.
6S.
6S, so this is a 4S over here, and a 2S on the other side. I'm down a battery, so.
Yeah, you might not see the difference in the skate park though, because it's so much.
Sort of kind of need a new lid for this thing.
Where are you going first? That looks pretty fun. Move it back. It's a little wet. Whoa. Did you break it? It landed really hard.
I just popped an axle out, so something had to have stretched really good.
That's what happened. I got no tools with me, so.
Dang.
Yeah, that's all that happened though. I just popped an axle out.
Okay. Well, it's fun. It's cold out here.
You don't want to break it anymore. Hopefully it didn't break anything else in there.
Nah, something had to have moved for sure.
Yeah.
For that to pop out. It's got to go quite a ways for that to pop out, so. The wheel still sits okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I broke, did I break the rod? Yeah, it looks like I broke the actual hinge pin. The pin that goes through, I actually broke it.
You have one of those?
Yeah, I got one at the house. Yeah.
She'll be back. Guess that's it for now, though. That was fun. I broke them both.
Yeah. That's what I expect every time, though.
Can I see that real quick?
So I just want to say thank you to my filmer and cute hat.
Yeah, my ears are cold.